That's it. Oh, you all right? All right.
It was a scary scene at Stowe Mountain Resort this morning. A chairlift was stuck and 160 riders needed to be evacuated. Some were taken down by a rope and pulley system. Others just jumped off that lift. The resort says the lookout double lift stopped running because of an electrical system issue. The backup engine also wasn't running. It took about 2.5 hours to get everyone down. We spoke to a Burlington woman who said she and her two daughters were stuck there for 3 hours, claiming the whole situation was confusing for those on the lift.
Besides being cold, and I have my 9-year-old with me who was just melting down, and you know, it was pretty windy. There was just nobody coming through saying, you know, is everybody okay? Do you need a blanket? Do you, you know, need medical attention?
Carrie says she is happy to be home, safe and warmed up. She also tells us the resort has yet to reach out to her personally. Now, Stowe Mountain Resort did send NBC5 a statement saying, quote, Stowe Mountain Resort sincerely apologizes for any inconvenience caused to our guests.